April Fool's Day. Ooh, burn.
Today is the day you have to go back to the 30th century, isn't it?